this is a golden era for UK-China relations. And one of the things I'll be doing at the G20 is obviously talking to President Xi about how we can develop the strategic partnership that we have between...
We've created a model where we can attract Chinese investment into civil nuclear power. So we get...
Thank you.